And tonight is all about beauty, health, and fitness because we have our very beloved Miss Universe Philippines. You were an athlete, you're a volleyball player, a good volleyball player in high school. Can you tell us about it?
My mom was a single mom, and yun po yung paraan namin, me and my sister, that was our way of sending ourselves to school by applying for an athletic scholarship. So me and my sister, we tried out at the University of San Jose de Recoletos, and I played for 6 years.